telescreen. Somewhat absent-mindedly, O'Brien filled two of his pockets and then produced a small leather-covered notebook and a gold ink pencil. Immediately beneath the telescreen, in such a position that anyone who was watching at the other end of the instrument could read what he was writing, he scribbled an address, tore out the page, and handed it to Winston.
Don't watch your TV, don't watch your TV.
Don't watch your TV.